This is a water scorpion. This one's dead. We found it on the bank. You can see it. It's got a tooth underneath there. It uses that to paralyze fish or frogs and then eat them. Here's its front. It's got these claws on the front here as well. And they also have wings hidden underneath there. Sometimes they can fly.